Kat Van Dusen, and I'm standing in a swamp in New Jersey, USA, to talk to you today about the future of our planet. As an environmental scientist with over 20 years of experience cleaning up hazardous waste sites, I have witnessed major socio-political changes that have affected our planet on a global scale. As our population grows, so do the human requirements for more usable space to live, work, and grow food. The primary problem is that as we increase the carrying capacity, we not only encroach on habitats impacting biodiversity, we pollute. That pollution contains harmful contaminants that impact the soil, groundwater, and air we breathe, bioaccumulating, causing cancer and other health problems. And most governments don't want to pay for the high cost of cleanup. I have invented what I call eco puzzle pieces, which are habitat-specific phytoremediation solutions to clean up pollution at a fraction of the cost of traditional methods. The best part is the plants are 100% sustainable, using solar energy to fuel their metabolic processes.